Learn how you could push a container image to a Docker repo in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. We're going to use Docker Hub as a container registry that we're going to push our Docker image to. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you've signed up for a Docker account. You can easily come to hub.docker.com, enter a Docker ID, your email address, and a password, and that's all you need to do. This Docker account is completely free and you don't have to pay a single dime for it. You want to make sure that you sign in. And this will take you to your dashboard. As you can see here, I haven't pushed any containers to my registry yet. So let's go ahead and take care of that right now. First, I'll start off with typing Docker login. Now, my credentials are already authenticated, but if yours aren't, this will ask you to enter your Docker ID and password that you would have created when you signed up for a Docker Hub account. The next thing I'm going to need to do is select an image that I want to push. So I'm going to type Docker images. I'm going to use that Cecil Philip Awesome app image that we created in a previous video. So what I'll do is I'm going to type Docker tag Cecil Philip : awesome app. I'm going to tag this with my Docker ID, which is Cecil Philip / and the name of the image tag I want to give it. In this case, it's first image. Hit enter. Now if I type Docker images, we should see that there's a separate line item for Cecil Philip's as first image. Let's clear the screen. Next, I'll do Docker push, and I'm going to put in that tag that we just created. So that's going to be Cecil Philip / first image. Now what it's doing is taking that image that's on my local machine and pushing it out into the Docker Hub. Now, this particular image was pretty big, so it took a little while for it to go. But now, if we head back over to our Docker Hub, let me refresh the page. We should now see that image that we just pushed available here in our registry. Now, we can obviously come here and we can edit it. We can add full descriptions if we wanted to. We can take a look at the tags that are available. Right now, I only have one tag that's called latest. But also, if we go back to repo info, you can see that we have the Docker command that we need to pull that image down. But if you had to share this image with anybody else, they could simply come here to your public Docker registry, run this Docker pull command, and now they can have that image running on their local machine.